I'd like you to play your next song, your last song for the show, Untouchable. And there's a lot we can discuss about it, but I want to make sure you get the song in, and then we'll talk about it after you've played it.
It takes a little tuning, actually, so on.
Uh-huh.
I hope I get this right now. It takes just a little bit. Untouchable is like, you know, a term that's used in India and Pakistan for a certain type of people. And it's the idea that, you know, in those countries, that untouchable is somebody less than you are. You know, it's somebody that they're not as good, or maybe not as ordained by divinity to be as human as you are. So that's where that word means to me in some ways. And I looked at the idea in how we handled things as a nation here, as an American. I'm an American now. I consider myself American. And I think we have a lot of responsibility with our power that we have to be responsible how we wield it. And I suppose disappointed with it. I brought in the idea of Pakistan, India, and the Untouchables, and then the idea that we use drones to attack people and to hit. And when you attack people that way, you're not looking them in the eye. And in old warrior culture, you always looked your warrior, your opponent in the eye, and you fought him. And I feel that shift in consciousness and shift takes respect away from your opponent. And that's what it is. I know I was supposed to talk about that earlier, but I go for this now.
Yeah,
make it short.
Play it now. Take your time playing it, and then we'll have some time afterwards.
Okay.
Bandana and vow to live free or die. A hand on my gun, lashes flicker on the lens. I adjust the sight, zooming for clarity. Am I man enough to taste flesh burned to the bone? Game boy, he. As I kill from a drone, for we are not alone, we are not alone, nor untouchable, we are not alone. Side as I shoot, I see the faces, no other but me. I'm a man enough to blow like wind is to the seed. Will love be in my eulogy as my son remembers that we are not alone, that we can be it. can turn it on. I can turn it on. For we are not alone.